Test.
Okay, gonna be a little more quiet because people are probably going to bed soon, so. I mean, I can still play the game at least. And comment occasionally. Another message for the Mario Kart Tour team. No, just people are probably sleeping soon. That's all. But I still wanted to do a stream, so I figured, yeah. Bruh, I haven't seen a single instance of flickering, but it is nice of them. They're like, stop playing, please. Oh, I load so fast now. Bro, everyone's using Rosalina, or some variation of Rosalina on this. Wild. I wonder how come I'm always, like, the lowest ranked on these. Okay. What am I using again? Oh, well, I used her too. I wonder if I should go for that Luigi 50 pipe. I mean, it is Luigi. And I don't have the artist, the golfer, or like any of these, actually. Let's check the dailies. I'd rather not waste my coins, actually. Bro, this penguin in this car, it looks funny. Bro, the penguin hit me. He must pay for his crimes. Lots of dash spinels. I like how you can see the gateway planet there. Bruh. So annoying. I don't know why, but I feel like that yah sound clip is so out of place. I Oh my god, lots of hijinks on this one. Bro, that's a funny looking me. I don't think that's a default, even. It's too funny to be a default. First time I've seen a non-default in a race. Let's use King of Bomb. All the terrible combo breakers. Chi, what is this, Diddy Kong Racing? Wait, what the heck happened to my coin bot? Oh. That was weird. Frickin' got, like, delayed. It's kind of lagging. Boom. Once again, a really high score in an unranked track. What do you know? Bro, this guy's just named Carpet. Okay. Bruh, turned it so high. was worth sacrificing my shell. I mean, mushroom. I never continued my combo after that part, so it was a good place to use that. Convenient mushroom. It's convenient. Dang it, I was one frame too late for that. Bro, you for real? I'm gonna ruin the whole race. Okay. I don't really know where they use the mushroom on this track. There's not really any long, I kinda did that by accident, but whatever. Not really the long stretches of, like, track that don't have a good part to drift. Or, like, do a jump boost. I guess other than, that has a dash pedal. I guess I could use it here. Also, I've been playing Kirby in the Forgotten Land lately to do some hammer trick stuff. It's kind of fun. Though I feel like it's only been, like, really neat on a couple levels so far, and not most of them. Like, in Waddle Dee Town, it was cool because I got to explore the void of water underneath the town. In the first level, there's an area where you can kind of, like, go onto the buildings and, like, fall and get stuck in. And then in a Alival Mall, there's an area where you can just go on top of the roof, which is kind of cool. Like, you can see on top of the mall building, which is pretty cool. You mean Luigi? I mean, I don't know. I mean, Luigi's cool too. And it's a 50 pipe. Those are usually a good deal, right? Watch what happens when I use a spell I don't know. Bruh. Honestly, I kind of wish Ice Mario was, like, translucent, because, like, I don't know, he looks weird. It's not quite what the Galaxy one looks like.
Daisy.
It wasn't too bad. Bruh, lazy Saint now. Good thing my combo would save several times. Sickest combo of all time. Speaking of combos. It's a good thing they have these mushrooms here, or else I'd be done for. Because I am not good with combos on this track, unless I have some assist. Oh crap, they're giving out coins too. Sure, why not? Ludwig committing acts of terrorism. One. You know what? No, that was just a fail. Restart. Yo. Finally, I get to use that trick. Now it didn't help me for long. Dang it. Well, the Amsterdam track seems to be loading better, at least. Yo. The strategy. Something told me that that would flip the wiggler over, but I guess not. Test. Okay, good place to stop giving me coins, I guess. Okay, that'll be it. GG's, everybody. Right after I go in the shop, anyway. Good amount of cups for the next part, too. Okay.